Yo, I hate Chris Davis. Did you know that Chris Davis once had sex with a goat? A goat. Is he gonna put a sponsor? So, Chris is sponsored by Goat Fuckers of America. Adam, bro. No, I can't talk shit, he's wearing my name. That's cursed. I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. The Adam Peg just made music. You can't do it. look at this. Adam gets fucked up by Fox. He can't do it. God, Marth sucks at these games. What's our move? Other Fox punishes. A single viewer.
Ready? Go!
Glad we have one here. Still wearing the Adam tag. That's a fatal mistake. That's where everything went wrong for them this set. I don't mind this is good on FD, but I don't feel good about FD against two boxes. It's like Marth FD is all about them chain grab, you know, you can move around. There's two of them you can't stand. I actually feel like Dreamline's a nice stage for Marth. There's a lot of things that make Dreamline bad for Marth don't really apply in double stage. Marth ain't getting them death combos anyway on other stages. I like that. That's good. Take him with you. You're dead anyway. Can't wear the Atom tag and try to ledge dash with Fox. It's a recipe for disaster.